But I could tell you it gets easier. Doesn't. If there's any comfort, it's getting used to the pain, I suppose. Went to a grief seminar in Casper. Did you know that? I don't know why. Just wanted the bad to go away. Wanted answers to questions that couldn't be answered. The counselor came up to me after the seminar and sat down next to me. He said something that stuck with me. I don't know if it's what he said or it's how he said it. He says, I got some good news, and I got some bad news. Bad news is you're never gonna be the same. You're never gonna be whole, not ever again. You lost your daughter, and nothing's ever going to replace that. Now, the good news is, as soon as you accept that, and you let yourself suffer, you allow yourself to visit her in your mind. You'll remember all the love she gave, all the joy she knew. Point is, Martin, you can't steer from the pain. If you do, you'll rob yourself. You'll rob yourself of every memory of her. Every last one. From her first step to her last smile. Kill them all. Let's take the pain, Martin. You hear me? You take it. It's the only way you'll keep her with you.
I'm just tired, Corey. You know, I'm
so tired of fighting this life. What you do now is for your boy.
Drugs is his family now. He's gone too. Lives right down the damn road, but he's gone. I expect they'll find out he's involved in this somehow.
He's staying with the little fella boys. Is that it?
Yeah. You driving this fat around so she don't get lost? Is that it?
That's what they asked me to do. It's not what I'm doing.
But what are you doing?
I'm a hunter, Martin. What do you think I'm doing?
If you find out who did this, I don't care who it is. You understand me?
Right where you stand.
Then get off my porch and go do it.